So today on Car Shop with Mason, we'll be teaching you how to replace a tire.